But when we're discussing the case study in terms of companies like IBM, Infosys, and where it was about my ex companies that I've worked with, right? The kind of context that you shared was very much inclined or matching with the existing context that was there with me about those set of companies.
And I think it went beyond my expectations. I was able to understand a lot of circle, triangle, and when you have the tilt on the right side, when you have the tilt on the left side, when you have a visiting card. So I think wonderful experience in 5 hours. So I was not expecting I learned so much. So really, a very good thing. And the way you explained, right, for somebody like me who doesn't understand anything on these things, was really awesome.
Thank you.
Getting to learn a lot of.
I had an amazing experience attending Sudhir Kuwe's class because I understood how logos actually impact. And his prediction was on the dot to the point in every company, including the company where I work, that is IBM. What you should learn is there is a strong correlation. If your company is facing some problem, or if you want to understand a particular company, you need to attend a scientific logo. Sudhir has done enormous amount of research, so he can correlate from the data to the logo, and he can redesign the logo so that you can create the kind of effect that you want. So in both the ways, he uses many other scientific tools like sacred geometry and placement of colors and vastu, so that it's phenomenally effective, and you can see the results within a few short months or even weeks.